The step number two is learn how to float or learn how to fly like a bird in the water. If you relax, your body will just float on the surface. To feel that, you need to relax all your muscles. To learn how to float, just de-stress and start where it's very shallow. Here I can touch the bottom, so I'm gonna start here where it's very simple for me. I open my hands, I relax, put my head in the water, push slowly and I float. And I don't need to touch the ground. It's exactly the same on the deeper side. Remember, no fast movement, push slowly and glide easy. That's the more important.
Slowly and easy, it's very simple. Just push and glide, okay? Bubbles. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. Are you okay? Is it easy?
Yes.
Last one. Head down and push. Wow. That was a strong push. You can push slowly. It's even easier. High five, buddy.